Today is the wife's birthday, so I'm gonna be cooking Dijon chicken with a bit of pasta on the side. Okay, so in this bowl now I have 1 kilogram of chicken, boneless thighs. Guys, I just added some all-purpose seasoning in there. Then a bit of black pepper. Olive oil. Yes, so guys, I'm gonna let this rest for a couple minutes while I prep the other stuff like the onions and that. So stay tuned. I'm using my cast iron pan. I'm putting some olive oil in there. So guys, we're doing about 10 minutes, so as you can see, it's nice and brown on either side, so I'm just going to take them off, put them to the side. Guys, now the bacon is nice and crispy, and we're just gonna take them out of the pan. Now we added some butter to do the sauce. Now we add our onions. Guys, now I'm gonna add some garlic and some thyme. Guys, I now have a bottle of dry white wine
called Pinot Grigio. It's an Italian white wine.
So I'm just gonna add a bit of that in there. Yes, guys, we have some Emilia double cream, my wife's favorite. Guys, you add about a tablespoon of Dijon mustard. And then mix it up. Also, we're gonna add some grated Parmesan in there. And then you mix it up. Guys, some all-purpose seasoning. Guys, now we're gonna add our spinach. Is only gonna do this.
Jesus Christ.
Guys, we're gonna now add the chicken back to the pot one by one. Then the bacon. Turn it off now and garnish with some fresh parsley, you know? Make it look nice, something, you know? Yes, guys, so this is our creamy Dijon chicken all done, guys. It looks really good. I'm hoping to tuck into to eat a bit later. So guys, let's go ahead and serve up the wife a nice plate for her birthday.
So guys, it's my birthday, 25th birthday to be exact. I'm just about to go and collect the cake.